workshop has as objective to train civic education leaders in various institutions of learning. That is our peer educators who will go back to their various schools and educational establishments to create civic education clubs in these institutions. You know, with the advent of the social media today, there are a lot of negative aspects of issues concerning the young people, especially as concerns moral decadence and moral rearmament. We are doing all this to make sure that these young people are not derailed from what they are supposed to be, and that when they go back and form this club, they will be able to impart on their peers the core values of moral rearmament, national integration, the culture of peace, and national integration.
I'm called the Cool Urgent Treasure. And I think this seminar is important because it helps us know the rights and duties of the citizens in the country. Yeah, it also helps us to know what we're supposed to do in our country, how to help curb corruption, and stuff like that. Yeah, like the situation in the country, you know, things are not really stable, and it helps us know how to like curb the situation, not to engage in activities that are going to bring our country down. I think it's timely.
Please feel free to ask as many questions as you can. So we are just going to kickstart this building capacity workshop for leaders of civic
organized by the National Service for Participation and Development.
With a good level of public morality of our
promise of our ceremony. May we guys as we have the
from within, if they are not accompanied with a good
that's it.